Don't let it escape the puck.
And that's exactly what he's doing.